of Southern Talent on Star Television and Star Radio. I am Phoebe Sweel. This program brings you entertainment news. We bring to you, of course, the Salon Top 10 Countdown Chart, the Mic Check segment, and of course, interviews with our Sierra Leonean talents. We're going to start with the entertainment news as we join Rebecca Sobe and Mohammed Basil Sanusi. Stay with me. Today, we'll be talking to an innovator, and he's Moinina B. Toker. Stay with me, and here's the entertainment news.
The president and executive producer for All Africa Music Awards AFRIMA, Mike Dada, has urged African entertainers to submit their work as July 30, 2016 is the deadline for all submission. And it could be recalled that submission from Sierra Leone in previous awards was not effective, but with constant engagement from the current AFRIMA Sierra Leone coordinator, things will change this time around. Nasa Ayub has officially released his most anticipated song title, TTLO, featuring one of African finest artists, the Nigerian-born Iyana.
OC on the beat.
It's Iyana and Nasa Ayub, yeah, yeah. Hello.
With so much success in his hot song Mona Lisa, Sierra Leonean Igbo-based singer Mr. Kules has also been featured on an hot song titled Pull Over by Bachman Passman, a Sierra Leonean act based in Australia.
That woman anymore, girl, your beauty you know the lie. Your love you know for me, baby. Your love is international, motivational, supernatural. Hey, oh my baby, I know you care for me, and I give you the love you gave to me.
The fit icon and hitmaker Danny J, a Sierra Leonean act based in UK, has officially released the long-awaited song titled Fall Feather.
Man deserves to be his first choice, not among reserves. You are a blessing, a special design.
And finally, in this entertainment news, the money hitmaker Valentino of SBM has revealed that Key to the City Bash Volume 1 for his loyal fans and promoters on July 15, 2016 at Paradise Disco at Lumley was an initiative he conjured from several big stars across the globe, and introducing it in Sierra Leone is a step in the right direction as a way of appreciation. For the entertainment news on Star TV, I am Moyo Basiru Sanusi in Freetown.
And yes, it's Salon Talent here on Star Television and Star Radio. I told you we're going to be having a young innovator today, and we have Moinina B. Toker, a pupil of the SOS school, and he is in the science stream, and he's here today. Moinina, thank you very much for being a part of the program.
Yeah, Fabian, how are you?
I'm not surprised that you're doing these, fact that you're a science student. Did you like just develop love for it?
Yeah, it's like I am born with it because if you look into my history, it all starts when I was 10 years of age. Yeah, I start repairing scraps, Chinese light, and a Walkman, and some electronic stuff.
So pay attention to your child, yeah? You'll find strange things happening, and then you can help the child. By just the child's interests, you can be able to help them develop a career path. What did you use to create this robot?
Yeah, this robot was developed by me. I used a scrap and a binding wire after putting them together, and as I sealed it with a sellotape, a PVC sellotape.
What's its name?
The robot, I gave the robot my name. It's called Moinina the Robot.
So this is the robot version of Moinina,
yeah.
And this is Moinina himself on the program.
Yeah.
Okay, Moinina, I see he's on wheels, like
yeah,
he's got his own ride, you know.
Yeah,
and
for a movement.
Moinina robot is actually, you know, super cool. Does he move?
Yeah, he can move. Well, I'm referring to him because, you know, sometimes you don't give a teen because you can say he's a teen because he's having some human attributes, so that's why I find
what and what can it do.
He can talk, he can snap because he's having a webcam, he can sense
you're
light.
Going to have to display all those for us.
Yeah, I know. He can sense light, he can talk, he's having a dictionary in him. You can ask him a question or a word from the dictionary and he can define it for you. Even if the word is having 100 meanings, he can define everything for you.
That is pretty much interesting. So why did you create Moinina the robot?
Yeah, it's like, it is a long story, but I need to cut it short for you.
Therefore.
Since I was a young boy, 10 years of age, I love repairing scrap, as I have mentioned. I was on that because I am a single parent family. I was raised by my mother. I was singly raised by my mother. I lost my father at the age of 2 years.
Oh, too bad to hear
that. Yeah. So I love to create and I love electronics so much. So I repair my house at the age of 15.
Repair the house?
Yeah, I electrify my house. Yeah, it's safe. Till now we are using it. I started electrifying my house with a network cable. You know, this Airtel landline cable. Started using that one from there. People start to see the good work of me. Then they start to give me some money, like my mother and sisters around start to give me some money. So then I used 1.5 millimeter cable and 2.5 millimeter cable to complete my project. So still we are using the light. As for my room, I don't use the 1.5 cable or the other cable. I'm still using the network cable because I would like to see, and I said this, I start from that stage. So I love that. Till now we are using it. It is difficult. It is really difficult to start from there, but still we are still using it. And can you imagine that? Ever since I electrified that house, no electrical fault, no current, no shocking.
When you go to college, what do you intend to study?
Yeah, I intend to study electronics. Electronics.
So upon graduation, what would you want to become?
Yeah, I want to become just like what I'm doing now, inventing, because my target is to invent and to make something to put Sierra Leone among the innovative countries in the world. If you look at past scientists, the man that invented Benemix, I think he's there, but that is all about food. So about food,
so
I'm talking
about
electronics,
major things,
things that will
we'll
be marketable
there.
To
we'll
the
get
entire
there.
World.
We'll get there.
Yeah, things that everybody could use, not for the kids, for even aged people.
But you're aware of that, yeah? What do you intend to create? What do you think you can create to put Sierra Leone on that?
Yeah, as I've been doing, let me just try to complete my profile a little bit. So I was on there after electrifying my house and other scrap repairing, other things all around. It all starts again this year, 2016, January, the reopen of schools. But before that, during the Ebola period, I make an invention. I build up a spectacle that when you are closer to me, I can detect your temperature. Yeah, I can tell whether your body is...
So you were using that during
the
Ebola
I was using
outbreak.
That during the Ebola outbreak. I was using that. Like, if you are closer to me, I can tell if your body temperature is hot, it's cold,
so
it's normal.
Your glasses was actually...
Yeah, I have it in the studio.
Can I see it?
Yeah. But now presently, because I'm trying to do a repair to make it more and more standard to the level... See, it's a spectrometer. I call it spectrometer. They are all rechargeable.
I hope I'm not doing anything.
No, you're not doing anything because I'll be so. trying to do some makeup, and this one is the one that I'm working on presently. This one will be advanced than this, than that.
Sorry,
one.
Is this like a camera?
Yeah, that is a sensor that sends the heat from
the screen. I hope I'm not going to electrocute myself.
No, not like that.
How do I look like? Really cool.
Yeah. And this is the watch. You can put this on your...
Cool. So this was how you were using it?
Yeah, I was using it.
And then how did you get to the person's temperature?
Yeah, by coming closer to you. And I pressed immediately. And I pressed like this. And true. But now it's having some...
Uh-oh.
That I want to
make. Oh, okay. So you wear this hair,
yeah.
And then you wear the watch.
Yeah,
it's like
watch.
A set. It is a set. And then they work together.
Yeah.
So this helped you during the Ebola outbreak?
The Ebola outbreak,
you
yeah.
knew those who were on high temperature, so
uh-huh,
you had to
uh-huh,
stay clear
uh-huh.
off of them.
Yeah, because I was, sometimes I would sit in my house, then I decided to go out and find my friend, even to go out and take classes. So I used this one to prevent myself from Ebola person or a sick person. So then, this is the one that I'm trying to build again. This one will be advanced than that one.
Mm-hmm. And it's the same thing?
Yeah, it's the same thing. This one, I'm working on this one. This one is pretty cool.
So what will this one do?
This one, just a press of this one, even if you are 100 in the wall or standing in a straight line, by walking, I can detect your temperature. Just a press.
Wow, all of them.
Yeah, this one is having a
at
laser.
At the same time?
At the same time, it's having a laser. Like I'm saying of... Something like, because I try to develop money to do some of the things, so it's not easy. So sometimes I go off materials, I go off batteries, so.
So you build a helicopter?
Yeah, so I spent a month, I built a toy helicopter for them. So on the badge.
Unfortunately, we can't find the helicopter.
Yeah, the helicopter is not in the, because I did not take it here. You load all of this, so I decided to.
Okay, let me go back to Mr. Moinina the robot. What do you use him for at home?
Yeah, I don't know if you can allow me to explain a little bit, so I can reach to the robot.
No, I want to know what you use Moinina for at home.
Yeah, Moinina, so after my friends building up helicopter, building up a Range Rover Sport, still for me to make them grow up, that I have that knowledge in me of innovation, so still they are pushing me outside, building everything. Then I decided to make something now, not for them, something for me, something for Sierra Leone, something for the entire Africa, something for the entire world. So I decided to build up this robot for the robot, because the robot is useful.
So when you were building Moinina, what were you thinking? What were your plans that you would use him for?
Yeah. Thinking of it, because when I explained to them, I want to build a robot, a very little robot, so they are saying, this is for kids, and I said, no, it's not for kids, I mean for all young people, ageable people all around, no matter what age you're thinking of. So I tried to develop it with a bind wire and a cob, scraps and other scraps all around, for it to become useful to people around the globe. So then, after building it up, because I never provide any movement for it, because I wanted, my target was to put it on a DeX, because it's having a webcam in it, to snap, you can use it to Skype, to do other different things with the robot. So that's why I did not even design any wheel for it. So what my friends are saying, there is no robot in the globe that cannot move, yeah. So as I said, it's true. That is cool. So I decided to take another scrap again, a toy car, and fix up the wheel with it. So that's it. This robot is, you see, after I tried to couple up the robots, then I invite them home for them to see. And they say, wow, man, now you started working for the first time. They said, man, you started working. I say, yeah. That's nice. So I explained to them, and I used all the function, they were there watching.
Moinina would like to see how Moinina the robot can display what he can do, but we're coming to that. It's Salon Talent here on Star Television and Star Radio. Stay with us in the program. You know how it is. We always have something else extra for you. Moinina Senior, Moinina Robot. So it's the Moinina Squire here with me on Salon Talent. Just stay right there. It's time now for the Salon Top 10 Countdown Chart. Bring it on.
Yes, indeed. Welcome back to yet another edition of the official Top 10 Videos Countdown on Star TV Channel 21 and on Star 103.5 and our affiliate frequency modulations across the country and online on www.starradio.com. I am DJ Blast, just told me, I'll be right back.
I see you, DJ Robino. WhatsApp, Facebook, Beach Bar. Now they can enjoy, enjoy, enjoy. Enjoy, come make we enjoy, 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 yeah. Chin na me neck and just the enjoy. Grip na me foot and just the enjoy. Shawty then a corner just the mad family. We are kid the boss, now the club as I be enjoy. Enjoy, come make we enjoy.
Yes, I know you enjoy those training videos and my cool Rebecca is not here. I don't know why, maybe. I'll check. We're still moving straight to the official top 10 videos countdown for this week. And our number 10 video is a new entry and it's titled Leke Ode. That's Jay Sanko featuring Succulent.
Yeah, that's a love and love in your heart. J.S.O.P.R.S. Succulent and Anamenta in combination. But fresh collaboration, we are giving it to you. Oh, na, na, oh, na, na.
The love way I get for you all the time. Trust me, not to lie. Now you love the blow of me mind. The love way I get for you all the time. Trust me, not to lie. Now you love the blow of me mind. Di da da di da 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 da. Di da da di da 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 da.
Chai, me not a vegetarian. Me not more like meat. If you cook, I'm all eat. I'm at the beat, if you shake out the beat, I go stand up on my feet, I go grab and complete, I go make you feel elite, make a solar beat, we go wine up, make grind up, grind up, make wine up, DJ we no dope, we go put on the beat, we go wine up, make grind up, grind up, make wine up, me and you two, the most watch me, now you two, love your attitude like how you put me in a bottle, inside bedroom, you the kiss and caress me, you make love to me like how you come for a rest, me, you damn too incredible, you fresh like a vegetable, suitable and eatable, love you forever, now that I'm a mission, forever and ever, now you get me attention, now you get me attention.
Yes, indeed, like your order is our number 10 video, and it's Jay Sanko teams up with Succulent in the video title, Like Your Order. I love the setting so much, yeah? Move straight to our number 9 video for this week, and it's from Star ZZ in the video title, After Me Na Me.
ZZ, After Me and Me was our number 9 video, and after Star TV, and Star TV again. Move straight to our number 8 video for this week, and it's from the BTC guys, Stuokwaf ENT, that's Crack Twist and Samzar, in the video title, Same Life.
Hey, let's go! Mba! Dabunzi, I got you! Samzar, Crack Twist, BTC Waf!
Now this is my life no more.
Hustle for the day and I'm so oriented. See me in the day and I'm so complimented. I stick to the basics, friend I'm cool net, bro. Alexa, me brain sick. Man fly Uber, stick to the lines. Never come across man Buddha. Now me one for me swag. Wear me a fuck, no care if you want chuda. Now this is my life, now this is my dot. If you die, so go to bugger, now this is my hot team. If you do over, sing it here. If you breathe, now they breathe.
Now this is my life no more.
If you get on my jeep, me look for taxi, what's a rich?
That is in life no more.
If you wear Air Max, me wear Xilet, what's a block?
That is in life no more.
Take a cool, no rush, life will be simple, bro.
That is in life no more.
Make me kill the whole with Nikki, me a get you bunaya. Same life no more. When you die, it done. All man a 6 feet, bro. Same height no more. I'm out the use goggle, me the watch koho koho. Same sight no more. Chinese life the wire, you the use prepaid. Same lights no more. I get Windows phone. Me I tell a game when I in go bone. He the call, I the call, so what's up? If you look, think safe, I the what's up? Life not life, forget about your wealth. If it's worse in the cash, we'll pay for your death.
If you the over, sing it here. You the grip, that the grip.
Now the same life no more.
If you get...
Yes, same life was our number 8 video for this week. And bravo to those guys, Catrice and Samzer. That video speaks about things that are happening in and out of Sierra Leone. Just the same lifestyle. Move straight to our number 7 video for this week, and it's from Dweezil Leak in a video titled Pop Color.
Ben 10 over 10. Are you ready now? Okay, let's go. Maintain. Fine baby them. There we go. Only fine baby them.
It's Kazi Clef Productions.
Check this. Now Friday don't cancel. What's in that mean? Same dog each for pop color. I thank God for my life. As long as I'm alive, it's a must for pop color. All me item they don't sell. Man get for boy, let we pop color. I just got a call from my boss. I don't send you money now you phone. Grab play you pop color. Let we pop color. Party man, grab play you pop color. TGIF, as long as I'm alive, it's a must for pop. All works, no play, make Ben $10. See, they months done, man, feet spend $10. Rascal, Robin Hood, body not so firewood. See, they holiday, let we pop 10 color. Kuku Jumuku, they watch, see there with a long face. Awayeri Gumbe, see me with me long yes. Everybody tap 9 corner with a young case. Now, see, I know, say the sex is a big broke quiz. Turn up to you, torment. I don't lock yes, I know why you read the comment. Pick up the phone, call Aminata Frances Patu. All them fine, baby, let we come. Next, do one like a Congo, pure badness. Shake my shaking inside the club, pure madness. Baby, then they fall, wait and see your highness. Sipping on bitter cola, that's pure hardness. Now Friday don't cancel, what's in that mean? Same dog each for pop color. I thank God for my life, as long as I'm alive, it's a must for pop color.
Yes, pop color was our number 7 video for this week from Benjamin George, aka Dweezily. Yeah, the Mr. Bold One Fly. Yeah, and the good bet is on the way. Move straight to our number 6 video for this week, and it's from Filka Camara, aka Empress P, in a video titled Boom Bam Boom.
Sir. Business, or that chief business. No goods, Kumbuto.
Before the sun go, go down. Because we sister, when the crown chief duck out, Oboto, we're two man.
Just don't be picking.
Yeah, Yes, boom, bam, bam. That's a very, very crazy video. And the concept is very nice. Very classic video was our number six. Move straight to our number five video for this week. And it's from the CEO of Easy Paris production. That's Easy K teams up with Rosé and Mark Moody in the video titled Pepe Wata. Video for this week, and bravo to Easy K, and that Aminata video from him as well is doing very well. Yeah, our number four video for this week is from Valentino of SBN, a Australian act based in USA, in a video titled The Money.
Lego SBN, you know, I want to do
Master Rail on the beat.
I'm Master Addition. Anywhere I go, then they feel me. I'm so fly, you can be me. All I want is the money. I'm a star, I just shine. Anywhere I go, then they feel me. I'm so fly, you can be me. All I want is the money. Money, oh, hey. Money, oh, it's the money. Money, oh, hey. Hey. Money, oh, it's the money. Don Dada, pass me the grabber. See my eyes, not the fear. Drink rum, not the stagger. Not it for them, Twin Towers. You know me money tall like Dan Coty. You try me, you go lose your life for nothing. If you not like your life, come test me. SBM feature and I lost it. I'm a star, I just shine. Anywhere I go, then they feel me. I'm so fly, you can be me. All I want is the money. I'm a star, I just shine. Anywhere I go, then they feel me. I'm so fly, you can be me. All I want is the money. Money, oh, eh. Money, oh, it's the money. Money, oh, eh. Eh. Money, oh, it's the money. Also, hard, manpower. Be no ramp, we them boy, be town, we there. Again, man.
Yeah, the money was our number four video. Bravo to Valentino and bravo for the Key to the City Bash Volume 1. It was a big success, okay? We move straight to our number three video for this week, and it's a busy featuring the video in the video titled Shushu.
It's the video. Obio. Badass.
It's free time for everybody.
Baby easy. From Freetown to Lagos. Just oh, let's get.
Baby, oh, baby,
I'm on shoo 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 yo,
baby, oh, baby,
count money. Never wants they day, they die for we. Up in the cloud, we high from tree. At every town, they go call it for we. I know go shoot by you.
No shoot by.
I know go shoot shoot you.
No shoot shoot.
No believe to me.
No believe to me.
Oh yeah, G Joe.
Oh yeah, G Joe.
I know go shoot by you.
No shoot by.
I know go shoot shoot you.
No shoot shoot.
Oh yeah, G Joe. I'm on no believe to me.
Baby, yo.
Yeah, shoot shoot was our number 3 video. And Davido and ABZ, you guys are so much. Yeah, 2 songs, 2 videos, bravo to you, my brother. And watch out for ABZ and Iana. That's awesome video is coming out very quick. Yeah, be out on the look. We'll stay to our number 2 video for this week, and it's from Alonzo Tia Bassi, Mr. Alonzo, in the video title, Na You Bang Bang.
Yeah, yeah. I just want to thank God for his grace.
Master Rel on the beat.
Because he's been so good to me, man. Blessings coming from left, right, center. And I make me enemies than the one that you know. Hey, hello. Them say I too, they shine. And then no one forever see me, they shine. Other one for see me suffer. Then no one for see me, they prosper. Hey, hey. But Papa got it by my side. And I in. They make her, they shine. His blessings all around me. He make me enemies, then they wonder, eh, eh. Let me say me music not go blow. Because the beat is very slow. But everywhere that I go now, now me they run me the show, eh. Let me feel say I not go make him. But by his grace I say I don't make him. From Liberia to Salon, eh. London to all over the world. Papa God, now you. Now you make me, Jehovah, now you make me. Lord, you keep on blessing me. You make me enemies, then they afraid me. Now you bang bang, Jehovah, now you bang bang. Lord, you keep on blessing me. You make me enemies, then they envy. Now you bang bang, Jehovah, now you bang bang. Daddy, you keep on blessing me. You make me enemies, then they afraid me. Now you bang bang, Jehovah, now you bang bang. You keep on blessing me, all me and.
Yes, indeed, Daddy God, na you bing bing. Alonzo has said it all, yeah? Daddy, na you bing bing. Just give thanks and praise to God, because we're moving each and every step to another height. And our number 1 video for this week, it's from Sisi, a Sierra Leonean singer based in UK, in a video titled Jihun. Number 1 video, and keep sending your vote to the official top 10 at jimmy.com. Like us on Facebook, Salon Talent and Salon Top 10. Follow us on Twitter using the hashtag at Star TV. And if you miss this edition, just keep it logged on to your YouTube. Just type Salon Talent and you have the very best. Well, keep sending your videos. The door is always open 24/7 around the clock. Till we meet again next week for another edition. I've been your guy, Bosch, and back to you, Fibian. And Candy's not here. Rebecca, they have been asking for you, but I know you're good, okay? Keep it glued and make Star TV and Star Radio your number 1 spot.
Welcome back. It's Salon Talent on Star Television and Star Radio. Today, we're talking to Moilina Senior and Moilina Robot.
Yeah.
Okay, now let's get to see what Moilina can do.
Okay.
I'd love to see
now,
you display.
Moilina, the robots can talk, so you can introduce yourself to.
Can I have a conversation with him?
Yeah, sure.
If I talk to him, can he respond?
Yeah, he can do.
Hello, Moinina.
Yeah, he's trying to...
Oh, you use your phone
to
control it?
Yeah, I use my cell phone to control his speech.
Okay, so you type what you want him to say,
mm-hmm.
and he says it?
Yeah.
Wow, okay. Do you like play with him frequently at home?
Yeah.
Do you use him to study?
Yeah, even if I'm studying and there are some words that I want, I don't have a dictionary with me and we can use money and you want.
Can I use his dictionary right now?
Yeah, let me try to load, something.
Hello, everyone. Hello, Moinina.
I can do anything if you want me to do. But I can't move my arms. You can ask me questions. I can answer.
You see in his eyes?
My dictionary is with me. We can talk if you want.
Yes, I want us to talk.
Yeah, okay.
So like, this is amazing. Oh, wow. So whose voice did you use there?
My
voice. Like a little bit.
Hey, so.
I am Moinina the robot. What's your name?
Hi, Moinina. I am Phoebe Sweel.
I want to know your name, too.
Ah, that's interesting.
You can call me again,
Moinina the robot. Phoebe Robot loves his name. Loves his name very much.
Please.
My name is Phoebe Sweel.
And
can I use your dictionary, please?
Nice to meet you.
Oh, the pleasure's mine.
Okay.
Like, I can't believe we're actually having a conversation.
Yeah. So, let me just try to activate dictionary in it.
Wow.
Going to just use the dictionary. Okay, ready to ask him question.
Okay, from the dictionary.
Yeah, dictionary.
The dictionary.
As long as you can help him with his spelling. For, just for him
okay.
to use.
Okay.
Activate the dictionary. Activate the dictionary.
Okay.
Okay, let me just ask him.
Activate the dictionary.
Moinina, I know you're... Okay, hold on. I know you're activating your dictionary, sweetie. But, okay, you're here at STAR. So let's get to know, what's the meaning of STAR? The spelling
star.
Is
S-T-A-R.
STAR?
Yes.
STAR.
S-T-A-R.
S-T-A-R. S-T-A-R.
Thank you.
Okay.
You're welcome.
Okay, then you're going to define STAR.
Moinina, come on, I can't wait. S-T-A-R.
The topology of a network whose components are connected to a hub. Star topology, 2. A star-shaped character, asterisk, used in printing, asterisk, 3. Astronomy, a celestial body of hot gases that radiates energy derived from thermonuclear reactions in the interior, 4. Any celestial body visible as a point of light from the Earth at night, 5. Someone who is dazzlingly skilled in any field, 8. Adept, champion, sensation, maven, virtuoso, genius, hotshot, 6.
Okay.
A performer who receives prominent billing, headliner.
Still defining it. It is on the 6th definition.
Principal, lead. A plain figure with 5 or more points, often used as an emblem. Adjective.
The adjective meaning, trying to give you the adjective meaning.
Starring, stellar, one. Part with an asterisk.
And now the adjective meaning.
Be the star in a performance, 3.
The third definition under the adjective meaning. Nice.
Moinina, you're actually a genius. Okay, I'm gonna ask you to give me the meaning of one more word. Oh my gosh, I'm about to embarrass myself. You actually have my name Sweel. Do you know what it means? Okay, let's get to know the meaning, Moinina. Sweel with S W I L.
Is it on a dictionary? Is it?
Yes,
a dictionary
it is.
Word? Okay.
It's really embarrassing when you hear the meaning.
Yeah, it's weird.
S W I L L.
Activate
it.
Thank you.
S W I L L.
Especially for pigs.
Oh my gosh! Like, what was I thinking?
Now, red beans. Especially for pigs. Consisting of mostly kitchen waste mixed with water or steam or sour milk. Slop, slops, pig's wool, pig wash.
Oh, gosh. I wish you didn't hear that.
Especially alcoholic drink. Man, you want to know why it's having two different speech. There are two different components.
Exactly. When it comes to the dictionary, the voice is different.
Yeah, there are two different electronics that work on the robot, so that's why it's having two different speech.
Two different what is working
there
in
are
it?
Two different electronics components. I try to put
the one in. I know is your voice, you said.
Yeah, yes. My voice.
This other one.
This one is a voice too. It's a computer voice I tried to computerize and to impact, to install in it.
Wow. Mwenina, thank you for giving us the meaning, the dictionary meaning of those words. Most embarrassingly, sweel. I wish I didn't do that. But, okay.
I guess having
a remote control.
Having a remote control for the movement.
How do you control it?
It's having up and down, left and
can
front.
I?
Yeah, control it. Right. Okay. Take it this
way. Oh, okay. Oh, this aerial should be directed at him.
Yeah.
Forward. Are we racing?
No, you're not racing.
Okay.
Wow.
Did I really
wow.
do that? Uh-oh. Okay. This is actually fun. None of the kids like to play with these kind of toys. It's fun. I could do this almost all day.
Oof, it's going to fall. So,
But as he is right now, especially that this is the rainy season, if he gets wet, does that disturb any of his performances, any of his functions?
No.
Even if he gets wet?
Yeah. There's a provision for that.
Mwenina, what are you? Are you waterproof?
Are you also bulletproof?
No,
not bulletproof, actually. Just waterproof. Waterproof. Mwenina, anyway, you wanna. Not like that.
Do you have siblings?
Yeah, I have siblings.
Do you have younger ones?
Yeah, I have younger ones.
How do you cope with them? Do they wanna, like, play with Mwenina all day?
No, because he's just my prototype. So I don't allow anyone to play with Mwenina the robot. Even though sometimes they try to do that.
You know, that's the thing, yeah? Adults should really not be playing with toys. It's only for kids. Oh my, but he's cute. So how about his camera skills? Can we see what he can do?
Like for the camera, he's having a webcam.
Mwenina, I really would have loved to shake your hand, but unfortunately you told me your hands do not move.
It's a USB port at the back of it.
Okay.
For the camera.
Sorry.
Now, if you can pass your hands in front of Mwenina and the robots, you can see.
Okay, so here's actually what he displays right now. So, what's left? I'd love to see. Oh, Mwenina is looking at us now.
Say hi to Mwenina.
Hi, Mwenina. It's a pleasure to meet you. Can I shake your hand that does not move? Aside from Mwenina and the helicopter you said you created and these ones, have you created anything else?
Presently, I'm trying to think on them. Because sometimes.
But you have something else in mind you'd want to create?
Yeah, I have something in mind. And
what's that?
My sketching book. There are some innovations that I want to do, that I want to build, because my sketchbook is the last stage before you can see things physically.
So you actually sketch before you sculpt?
Yeah, after I build them first in my head, do my meditation, I can build them after, then I start to sketch. Just after the sketching, then I start to build. So just like that. There are a lot of things that
do you have anything
build.
In mind now you're planning to work on as your next project?
Yeah, after the WAS, the West Africa examination, I'm trying to build to improve in my robot. To make the OIC, it's sensing your hand, see? wicked. Yeah. Since it's having the sense I built by myself.
Whoa.
Yeah,
I see. I see he responds to it. Like, you did good. How long did it take you to create him?
Just a month.
A month?
Just a month, but I was only thinking before that month. Like,
I see. You have preparations going on? Have you
yeah.
done your sketch already before you started?
Yeah,
is
yeah.
the sketching what part
I have
of the
built,
month?
I have built it. I started building it first in my head. My head to my meditation. After. Because normally I compare things around me, electronics around me. If I want to build something like this, I will try to think the few electronic stuff that I found in my community. So like, I want to install the sensor in the robot.
Sorry, I'm learning to use Moinina. Sorry guys. I'm just amazed.
Then just yeah. If
so
I want to build
one.
The sensor, I'll try to think within my community things that I will use to put them together just to couple up my sensor. So I'll try to think to the common electronics fabs. See, they're all rechargeable.
Hmm.
They're all rechargeable. Even the remote, you see in the cells.
In truth, I think part of it is really scary. But it's nice though. It really is nice. How's your mom? How is she towards your innovation and all? Is she
yeah,
supportive? Is she happy about it?
Yeah,
or
she's happy.
Does she frown at it?
She's happy, but all the time she's talking to me, saying, "She'll take your time on when you're playing with current, when you're playing with high voltage."
She's scared.
Yeah, she's scared. Even though when I started building up the robot with the binding wire that I tried to frame the framework
so
of it.
So inside of Moinina right now, there are wires.
Yeah, wires, yeah.
Is it safe to be around Moinina with the thunder and lightning?
Yeah, it's safe.
Because it's
safe. Because I tried to build up some. Because even that the like if you're looking at maybe sometimes the thunder attract on any electronic that is using it shining something, so I try to cover it so that you cannot come in contact with the bind wire, not even the cable that I found in it. That's why I sealed tape it with a PVC tape.
Okay, so that's keeping it safe. And aside from him having a dictionary, having a basic conversation, what else can Moinina do?
Yeah,
Moinina, can I ask you what else you can do?
Yeah, Moinina can play music. He can play the music in my cell phone.
Oh, can he sing for me? Can he play music?
Yeah, let me just try to activate the music.
Moinina, sorry, I'm so excited to see you. I'm happy to meet you. I'm amazed by you. So I just want to know what you can do. I hope you're not taking anything personal here. Yeah, well, he can talk to you.
Activate
have a conversation.
Music. Activate
the
music.
Okay.
Activate the music.
Let's go.
Activate the music.
Searching for the music in my cell phone.
Activate the music.
Does Moinina have a Bluetooth?
Yeah, it's having a Bluetooth.
Can you pair him with other devices?
Yeah, with other devices. It's just universal. And it is not only limited to my cell phone.
You are awesome.
It is not only limited to my cell phone because presently I'm using Nokia 520. It is not only limited to my cell phone. I can use your cell phone as long as it is a smartphone. I can use your cell phone, I can use different things because I can install the apps.
Let's see what that can do. I'll give it a shot. Okay. So here's my Bluetooth.
Okay. Let me just try to disconnect mine.
Sorry.
You want to connect it with yours?
You. Yes, I just love to see things.
Okay.
The Bluetooth device is ready to help.
Okay, my Bluetooth is on.
So now, I'm going to look for Moinina the robot. Okay.
That's him?
Yeah, that's his
one. Okay.
Bluetooth
device.
Okay.
Just connect. I use the Bluetooth.
Woo!
I can play your music in it.
Okay, it's time for DJ Phoebe. Okay, let's see what I can play through you, Moinina. Oh. Okay, I've being so excited about playing a song through you. Let's see.
I got it too much. The way you bless me, I never see such. I can't live like this. The love is showing on me so much. Can someone explain this? You love me, you love me. Even before I exist.
Well, if you want to use dictionary in it, I need to install the software in it.
In my oh, and but for playing music, you can
yeah, you can use it. Yeah, you can use it. Yeah, any device, as well.
Sorry, I'm enjoying the Moinina. He's fun. That's you dancing? Come on, man. Your dancing skills are whack. Yeah. Why, why didn't you make him bigger than he is?
Yeah, I'm thinking, I'm thinking to improve, like, trying to control it with my cell phone. The one that I'm trying, that I'm thinking of after the wasp. For me to build will be inbuilt. Everything he's doing, he can do the things within himself.
I see. Moinina, I'm actually so amazed by what you created. I love this little man here. Sorry, sir, I'm calling you too. It's because I'm taller than you are and I'm bigger than you are. So yeah, this little man here is super cute and I'd like to see more of your innovations. But have you been in contact with other innovators, like Windows, Oswald, and the others?
No.
Have you ever been a part of Innovate Salon's activities?
I've never been.
Why? But have you heard about them?
Yeah, I've heard about them. Okay. Even once, they were invited in our school, the SOS Freetown, located at Beachwood. They were there one day trying to talk about innovation,
so
on.
So why aren't you a part of it?
they informed there trying to say it's a competition among, but I was not heading it. So I don't know whether if the forms were being taken to them or
I also didn't see
but
you
I am
the,
in their group.
I didn't I see in, you for the Make a Fair event at Country Lodge by Kelvin Doe.
Yeah, I was not invited.
Okay.
I was not invited. Even Kelvin Doe, I'm in his group, WhatsApp group. He heard about me, so I've been added in his group. But
probably he didn't know about you before the Make a Fair.
Yeah. I believe that.
You know what I'd really love to see? I'd love to see all you young innovators coming together, brainstorming, and together creating something. Something would be really proud of as a country.
Ideas like a billion robot with a sensor. Now if you look into the things coming up, more of the electronics, the advanced electronics, they are all having sensor. Even now, if you look at the S6, S1, S3, the advanced technology, they're all having sensor. As well as you know, like me, now I have the idea of creating my own sensor, putting things together to have my own sensor. I believe it to be of a great use if we are all together to share ideas together.
Moinina, now I know there are challenges or, you know, stumble blocks along the road for you creating all these things. If someone wants to help you, what help would you request?
So me, I only need support, encouragement, inspiration.
The encouragement. So, oh my Nina, you're doing a good job. Keep it up. I like my Nina the robot. You've been supported.
Like, I need tools. I need to see more electronics, more to go. Even if to if I can, I because I'm praying on that to have that support to go out to see more electronics, to, you know, be around them, see, because I have one thing in me. I can see something for the first time, and closing my eyes I can picture that thing. But see,
in future, in case you do have one, make sure I'm the first passenger.
Flying.
Okay, this is the helicopter flying.
Yeah, flying. I don't know if you guys can see.
Yeah, sure. That's interesting.
Helicopter is flying.
So, like, you have a remote control for Moinina. You have a remote control for the helicopter.
Yeah, too. I have a remote control for it. Because it is a combination of another helicopter that I tried to couple up by taking off the motor, the motor and the receiver to install it in my, and the next morning after doing all the transfer, then this was the first test, trying to test it that morning. It was not easy. Throughout that night, sleepless night, even this one.
Sorry, are you referring to that guy as this one? My Nina, if I were you, I'd take that really personal.
When I go about all my innovations, what I want to do, what I want to think to them, I spent a night of thinking towards that. Every night till I finish each project, a sleepless night.
My Nina, I'm looking forward to see more of the things you'll be creating. I love innovation. It's for me, I have a thing for it. So when you create something else, just let me know. We'll get you here.
The Ginjuba spots.
Oh, my
Ginjuba spots.
I love the Ginjuba,
so I designed my own. Build a toy.
So you have a helicopter, you have a Range
Rover,
you have
Mr.
Moinina.
Yeah,
there.
I mean,
yes, he is a Range Rover. He's got a robot, he's got a helicopter,
definitely. Let me just like, I love the Injuba, I love Injuba.
It's been so much fun. It's been a pleasure having you here. Oh, look at that tiny guy there. Interesting.
This is the robot. I'm going to try to design the robot.
Moinina, I'm going to have to let both the Moininas go. Because we're out of time. But it's been a pleasure having you here on the program. I'm sorry, Mr. Robot.
Look at the Injuba. Sorry, Injuba.
Don't feel offended. Can I carry you? Now he's like a baby. It's been a pleasure meeting
you, my
dear.
Can you please take a look at the Injuba? The Injuba.
Huh. And then, can you imagine the guy putting his tiny little Range Rover besides that person's Range Rover?
Yeah, comparing.
Like, it's a range.
Yeah, it's a game. They're all having the same shape. The mouth is little.
Oh, mine is still playing from my phone. Yeah, I can hear it. So beautiful. You have made me here on earth.
Feel like dancing?
You feel like dancing, but
yeah.
Moinina robot cannot dance well. Moinina, thank you very much. Yeah, it's been a pleasure meeting you, sweetie pie. And I look forward to see you again in future sometime. Can I move your hand? No, I can't. But,
hey, can slap.
Yuppie! I carried you!
Yeah, can you give me a slap?
No, you wouldn't. He's a dirty man.
Well, you can move his hand.
But Moinina, it's been a pleasure having you on the program.
Yeah, nice.
Once you create something else, just let me know, yeah?
Okay.
And viewers and listeners, that's the end of today's program. We've been having a time with the innovator, Moinina B. Toka. And he's senior. As Moinina, call him Junior. He's the robot. But it's been so much fun here with them. You want to hold him like I'm holding him? just contact this man, you would. I'm Phoebe Swill. I've been your presenter. Thank you for being a part of the program. Till next weekend. Bye-bye.
Ta-ta.